This is the quickest way on a Super 70 to change a roller bearing in the front. Pop two things under each side until you feel it get pressure. Then loosen this up just a few turns and you'll have enough room under there that you can pop the went mind blank what these are called, but snap ring. You can pop the snap ring off, pop the old bearing out, put the new one in.